Oke, okay, itu semua sama Bang Riki. Kita lanjut lagi. Dan tadi kita pakai Suica, tapi ada Suica. Tiba-tiba tak zoom gambar Suica dengan apa sih namanya, tanduk kayak begini. Gue ngeliatnya agak aneh tau. Kenapa ini gak tanduknya di sebelah kiri dan kanan? Kenapa di jidat gitu? Ngerti kan? Ini agak aneh ngeliatnya. Mereka file ya. Is easy to see how to land around here. Oh, it's Suica. What are you doing here? I'm just watching the surface here. Why are you acting like I still have some business with you? I'm in charge of this area. I won't let you run around doing this willy-nilly without hurting me. So, Suica itu tembakannya kayak Yomu ya. Yomu di Toho 8. Oh ya. Toho berapa lagi? Pokoknya kayak Yomu lah gitu. Maksudnya kan kalau metal lu harus seperti itu. Yes, gue kurang suka atau tema kayak begini. Nanti kita habis pakai Suica harusnya udah enak karena aku pakai pekerjaan ini. Gila, gak enak banget pakai Suica serius. Gak enak. Kenapa Suica ambil demen pakai ini ya? Apa karena memang karakternya dia demen dengan Suica, bukan karena gameplaynya? But I'm just observing things. And that's it. Sebenarnya has already been overrun by Nemo Spirit. You got what I'm aiming at, right? Secara gameplay, Suica gak enak banget. Serius. This land that has lost its ownership. Nemo Spirit possesses it and returns it to its original state. But Zanon is stalling big time. In the end, its natural phenomenon, it go back to normal over time. But this incident happened. What have the human been doing? Oh, isn't that Suica? What are you up to? I'd like to ask you that myself. What have you been up to? Show it to me. What do you mean by showing to you? Hey, what are you doing? Tuan bosnya lah. Marisa, tuan bosnya. Jangan bikin aku marah. Marisa. Halo. dong. Sayang dalam masa. Hop. Gua paling males kayak begini serius. Karena memang pakai stiko warna kurang enak. Kalau belum, kenapa ada yang demen dipakai ini? Enggak, kalau misalnya karakter oke lah, ada yang suka gak apa-apa. Cuma secara gameplay itu dia gak enak. Dan lucunya, Suika itu malah jadi kayak boss terakhir di game ini. Oh my god. Kayak gue emang udah gak mood main game ini. Karena pertama, lawannya Marissa. Kedua, gue pakai Suika. Okay. Oh, where you investigated the jewel that Yamaino had? Yep, strangest one. It's got connection with an Oni in hell. Right, you're one of those Oni too. Do you know who Zanmu is? Masa was splendid dancing on Zanmu Pounds. The natural wrestler, huh? Suika, soon as for you to come to the strand of the mountain. What the hell were you doing? What is it that was going on? Show it to me. So you what? What are you doing? Karena Ichi deh lu malah bir mas-masan di kuil das lonte. Gue bingung kenapa sih pada demen sama sana ini. Pertama, dia gak bagus. Ini kan gak bagus. Gak kalah super dengan Anius ya. Wow, Link Boss Lonte. You nego theater for the Kikich family. Exactly. I was a little reflection on how to prevent the warring between Beat Spirit. And before I know it, the perilous mode has disappeared. I think we can avoid the war altogether. Because we had the Mori Strand and Miss Beaten were working behind the scene. Some Beaten, I get it now. Kayaknya gue harus main Lonte ini battle story-nya nih, tapi gue males mainin dia tuh. Nanti gue baca wiki aja lah. Sana sana, top of San Mokam tuh. When I depend on here, is Rain with the only one I left? Have the advice I give her at the start help. Suika, speaking of that, when you give me that advice, I want to help but there was just a weird on. And what did you do after that? Show it to me. So you what? What are you doing? Thank you. tapi kalau secara starter Slither itu bagus sebenarnya, cuman gameplaynya itu nggak enak, ngerti kan? Gue mohon jangan ada cari. Victory. You did nothing. In the midst of all this fuss, you haven't made a move. Because it was already resolved. I'd assumed that Shimata had forcibly freed the land from all ownership. But actually, the land was not let go as a result of the market recovery. In other words, the incident is not a permanent phenomenon. The only solution is to leave it alone. Is it natural? Or else our ability to fly through the sky? Saya mau the only one who is in on top of Zen plan. From this point forward, I have one last job for you. This thing has not been resolved yet. Okay, so that's 5. All that left to do is make the final preparation. Oh, Lady Suika, welcome back to hell. You know, the other day, you were giving me a bad hard time. Was that the time I sent you Lady Sun Muminion? What else could be talking about? I thought the Lady Suika will be happy to receive them. Of course I was. But that's beside the point, I punish you. Justru janda demen dipunish lah, karena dia masokis. Jujur, si Zun kalau bikin masokis gak tanggung-tanggung ya jandanya itu ya. Janda masukis lagi dan wow pakaiannya pakai Cina, jadi kayaknya sisi Elizabeth ini orang Cina tapi dia bukan orang Cina. Dan namanya dia Isami ya, artinya bukan orang Cina dia, tapi pakaiannya itu pakaian Chinese, jadi dan memang benar ya. Come on, let's start back. Aduh, janda jangan begitulah mas bro. Aku benci dengan janda yang seperti ini dan mengulur waktuku. Oh. Okay, janda mati. Victory. Oh, I get it. You want someone to pay attention to you, right? Yeah. No matter what I try, someone won't even turn to look at me. I took Raminan to another place and she didn't even say anything about it. If that's the case, I got a job for you. Huh? Alright, it's time for the big show. Crimson Glory of Disgrace. Well, I guess the party is over. Jangan muni kepaku. Nippon! Suika. You've been there thing around all day. You still master at hide and seek. It's about time for your operation to finish, isn't it? What are you saying? It's been over for a while. The time you noticed it, everything was over. Seems so. Your power of imagination to create the future is what amazed me to see. What's that? You came here to fight me? Brawn and brains are what Oni are about. You should act a little more like an Oni. In this final, show me everything you got, Suika Ibuki. You know what, gue pengen mati, tolong. Bisa gak? Weakness is evil, you know. So kalau nggak tahu, Zamu itu karakter yang cukup OP karena dia bisa mengubah arwahnya menjadi arwah yang gampang dihancurin. Wow, really? Boss. Sosok orang bodoh ya. Mati dia. Lucu. Oke, okay, pakai jamu juga, jamu masih enak lah. Aduh, kejedot lagu. Ini oke, okay, achievement-nya belum ditranslate ya. Hell. Next time, the story will finally come to an end. Oke, okay, kita lihat story-nya si jamu bagaimana. Dan tuh penas. Cerita Suika dan endingnya nggak terlalu begitu penting. Gak, iya nggak begitu penting karena ujung-ujungnya bilang kan si Suika kan pikir ini ada insiden gitu. Pas datang ketemu dengan Zanmu ya gitu aja pikiran bilangnya. Tenang aja, insiden udah kelar, sama kayak si Remu bilang juga gitu. So iya yeah, jadi menurut gue yang menarik itu kayak story-story yang jadi gini loh, story si Zanmu ini nih yang tentang insiden ini sebenarnya udah cukup dengan si Remu doang. Sisanya yang lain, contoh kayak Suika, Mamizo, story nggak begitu penting. Tapi untuk Seran, walaupun story nggak begitu penting, gue demen dengan storynya. Karena lucu. Dan untuk si Marisa itu menceritakan tentang ya, diri dia, dan Enoko juga menceritakan diri dia juga. Gitu. Harusnya Zanmu udah kebuka sekarang. Zan menipaku, can now be selected story mode. Yoi, semuanya kebuka. Atrobius Garden, King of Silent Beast of Nirvana, Zan menipaku. It's all over, everything is according to plan. This chapter will be pacified. Without being destroyed, anyone who challenge this peace is an enemy of the future. Don't you agree, Mohakure? Oke, kita ganti gambarnya dulu yuk. Oke, yuk kita mulai aja. So, kalau kita ngomongin dengan arc-nya si Zanmu nih ya, gue suka dengan suka ini. Hey, Sami. Yap. Zanmu-sama, what are we doing? I should be taking my leave, but only for a moment. Of course, please enjoy your trip. Hey, have you already forgotten how hell works? Oh yeah, mean killing anyone who tries to leave right away. Of course, don't forget that. God damn it, okay. So, kalau kita ngomongin dengan Zanmu nih ya, di fan art, Zanmu itu ada dua tipe. Tipe yang, ya ngerti lah, apa namanya, yang sadis, badass. Dan satu lagi yang versinya lugu, unyu gitu. Zanmu enak banget. Kalau tau cerpetnya sih enak sih. That's why I believe in it. Set anyone visit here, you're free to do what you wish to them. Forgive me, Lady Sanmu. For now, I'll be following Miss Suika advice and get you to school. Oke. Oke, kayaknya sih story Suika bakalan berini juga kayaknya. Matters of the Kage family, Saki Kurokoma, show yourself. What? Zanmu sama? I never thought you were out of hell. What will you be doing today? Most of the surface land ownership has been distributed. Your bishop job are done. Patang over, right to the animal room. Oh, okay, Zanmu yang menarik mereka semua ya. Ngerti kan? Jadi sedang ada peperangan di dunia atas. Yaitu peperangan ya, Yakuza ini dan Zanmu sendiri yang mau mereka semua. Okay, gua tahu. Hahaha, skill lu gak begitu guna coy. Skill lu, skillnya sih mereka gak begitu guna. Skillnya lah, bisa. dibabat sa alasanmu. You give me an ally, give me strict advice, I don't worry about to keep up our partnership. This is a little end between us. Well, I'm sorry that I tell you with you. Remember the deeds of the Kaga family. Jim letter and the celebration feast. Yes ma'am, I'm honored to receive that gratitude. Strengthen your wolf spirit, okay. Waduh, mampus gua. Matres of the Goyoku alias, oh enggak, Launcher Tetsu, you Matter Tetsu, show yourself. You can launch si ini, Shari. What? Well, aren't you, Zanmu-sama? Former hell of blood pools was cut off by your reform. What are you even here for? As the surface man owners has been distributed, your best jobs are done. Time is over, stop the fellas on the surface at once. Ya, Zanmu yang turun tangan langsung. Jangan babat semuanya, ngerti kan? Lu gak boleh perang. Dan lucunya, Totetsu gak ada yang bisa kalahin sebelumnya. Yang bisa kalahin itu cuman Furandoro doang. Tapi kayaknya Zanmu bisa ngalahin si Pura si Totetsu. Ini cukup gak menarik. What you mean is done, screw you. What happened to Sheridan? She's your spy. Sherry did a good job, so she has already taken her day off. None of you had any free will from the start. I remember the deeds of the Goyoku Alliance. Join me later at the celebration feast. That's just so stupid. I'm out. Mothers of the Kiketsu family, Yachikicho, show yourself. What? Zanmu-sama, what brings you to the animal realm? If you had to contact me in advance, I would have prepared to welcome you. I don't need your hospitality. As of the surface land orders has been distributed, your beast jobs are done. Blood time's over, stop the violence on the surface at once. So the final boss, kira-kira harus Wika dong ya, gue rasa. Gue rasa sih ujung-ujungnya gue berpihak ke season, gue rasa seasonmu memang jujur, memang benar-benar pengen ngatasin insiden ini. Dan ya lucu banget, kenapa? Karena biasanya yang turun tangan soal untuk menyelesaikan insiden itu adalah Remu atau kayak Okina atau si siapa namanya Yukari, tapi tuh ini yang turun tangan adalah karakter baru yaitu seasonmu. Thank you. gue kira lu bisa kontra gue kali. Gue pake jalanmu coy. Ini kontra lu yang ada. Oke. Gila, jarumnya enak banget, serius. It's over. I see what you mean. It hasn't been so long since we met, and you already grown up so timid. The Yachi Kicho that I know is not supposed to be like this. You were intelligent, you felt no consequence, and above all, you were unbelievable energetic. You're right, I wasn't being myself. Join me at the celebration of his life. You will come, yes? I look forward to that. Final boss gue rasa. The beast must have already lost the effective spirit. It's only a matter of time before the beast spirit leaves the surface. All that's left is to go back and wait for the time to pass. I appreciate your effort. That you have fun greeting all these two beasts. Suika, how come? Is there something wrong with me being here? It's all in your plan, is it? Well, no, there's nothing wrong with it. Let me congratulate you then, too, on solving the incident. Gak jelas banget sih, Suika. Gue lagi ngelesain insiden, lu kayaknya pengen so iye banget sih. Pengen ikut-ikutan gitu mah. So iye lu, so iye! Gue lebih percaya dengan Zarmu di sini daripada Suika. Nah, di sini si Zarmu menyelesaikan insiden. Lucu banget. Nanti kan biasanya misalkan insiden itu adalah Remu, Marisa, Yukari, atau oh, Suika nggak bisa berubah jadi ini, arwah. Oke, siap. Okina, Yukari, misalkan insiden, tapi ini malah kartu baru gitu, Zan. Menurut gue itu cukup menarik sih. Kalian bos dong Suika, jangan sampai gue poin-poin dulu ntar. Ah, udah mesti start attack. Baru gue suka. Aku benci. Dia skillnya itu mendekatin gua. Jangan deketin gua, bisa gak sih? Jangan deket-deket gua, bisa gak sih? Lu homo apa? Skill kok mendekatin gitu? Masalah skill. Males kok pas kayak begini. Oke. Udah akan menang kan? Apa lagi? Apa lihat? Ah. It's not purpose for you to watch for me in this place. Salah satu unlikely to be coincidence. It's a bad habit of yours, thinking that everything is up to close. I just wanted to be invited to the feast. Oh, bye now. Aku cuma pengen ini doang. Jadi Sami si Donnie tau. I told her not to let anyone in while I was gone. I see, so that's how it is.
Pengen di scold. Pengen di scold ya, yeah, pengen dimarahin. Oh enggak Remu, oke. What are you looking at?
If you were talking about the hell gates, he let me here with no hesitation. So Remu was the one who was hiding. I don't really get it, but apparently this is my last job. This was Suika doing, right? But you and Hisami. Oh well, I was planning to call you over anywhere, Remu. Everything proceeding as a plan. Call me over for what? Pesta? Simple. Fake me and defeat me. Huh? What's that about? The incident in Ginsuke just solve yourself. That one is the people fear. It won't amount to true incident resolution. Surrender may fix everything by defeating the masterminds and render it that way. That alone will stabilize Ginsuke. I give you the credit for resolving the incident. You take it, won't you? Oh, thanks. I know what your true plans are. You want to leave your shadow in everyone who is involved in this incident. But if I take the credit for the incident, your shadow will always remain in my heart. One no part of that. Ah, Suika must hinted you. If you plan to escape from my palm now, I no longer need to propose fully loose. Instead, I will strike the true terror of Oni into your heart. Let that terror be carved to the end of your imagination, human of many future. Wow, really? Jadi si Zarumo itu sebenarnya orang baik, ngerti kan? Memang dari awal dia baik jadinya, memang dia menyelesaikan insiden, dia pengen bilang sepuh lah, merendah diri, sepuh, merendah diri, dia gak mau namanya dijejer bahwa Zarumo yang menyelesaikan insiden, enggak, dia gak mau, dia pengennya si udah Remu aja lah yang nyelesaikan insiden, udah gitu, gue gak mau ikutan, tapi si Remu, oh enggak bisa gitu, lo nyelesaikan insiden, jadi nama lo juga harus ada. Oh ya udah kok gitu. Kalau gue menang. Oh, oke. Kalau gue menang berarti berarti nama lu yang dipampang ya. Oke, siap. Kita buy one sekarang. Killer, Zarumo sakit banget ya. Remu cuma ditembak gitu loh mati loh. BTW ini baru gue baru sadar bahwa ini adalah stress stage. Kenapa? Biasanya kalau lu dapetin kartu itu cuma sampai 5 apa cuma sampai 4, tapi di sini ada lu dapet 5 kartu. Yang artinya ini adalah stage 6. Oh my god. Gue gak tahan, serius. Gue gak tahan itu, serius. Abisnya tembakannya itu bener-bener random banget, ngerti kan? Ditambah lagi kalau misalnya dia juga musuh datang, harusnya berarti bom gue harus ditahan berarti ya. Bom gue harus ditahan untuk di terakhir itu. Gak bisa ngandelin nyawa doang. Kalian bos Remu cepetan, kita main cepet aja. Gue juga gak tahan sama ini tau, serius. Oh my god. Tembakannya bener-bener random banget. Oke. Keluarin gini loh. Gila lo, jadi bos terakhir itu mesti pakai bom. Random banget masalahnya, apa belokannya itu ada celah, ada celah. Darkrest Rhine. Okay, so ini canon. Lihat, you lost to me, so you can complain. Jadi si Remu kalah dengan Zarmu. Jadi soal Zarmu menyelesaikan insiden tetap tidak ada yang tahu, dan menyelesaikan insiden itu bahkan tetap si Remu, ngerti kan? Karena kan tadi kan si awalnya si Zarmu bilang pokoknya yang selesai insiden harus si Remu, jangan gua gitu. Gua memang menyelesaikan insiden, tapi ya karena gua menang, jadi yang menyelesaikan insiden ini harusnya lu aja gitu, ngerti kan, dibikin beritanya gitu. Thanks for playing thus far. Terima kasih banyak tuh. Okay, so yeah. Akhirnya insiden binatang kelar juga, gila loh. Kalau nggak tahu insiden binatang itu dari tahun 17 itu belum kelar. Tahun 17, 17.5 dan setelah itu ya sebenarnya masih belum kelar. Dan tiba-tiba jadi insiden, jadi ya apa sebutnya, market, tau kan insiden market. Dan ya tiba-tiba kita melupakan insiden binatang sebenarnya masih belum kelar, dan ya baru kelar sekarang insidennya, peperangan Yakuza, dan diselesaikan oleh siapa? Oleh Zanmu. Jadi di sini jagoannya siapa? Jagoannya Zanmu.
Oke. Okay.
Hebat ya, maksudnya bukan Okina yang turun tangan, bukan Yukari yang turun tangan, tapi Zanmu yang turun tangan di insiden ini. Dan secara canon Zanmu menang melawan Remu. Oke. Okay. Jadi tamat ya? Iya tamat. Dan you agree, Remu Hakurai? So ya, yeah, jadi lihat semuanya clear. Kalau bilang ya udah clear, lihat kan. Kan belum main sebanyak, tapi udah clear, jadi aku udah mainin. So ya, yeah. Gua rasa itu aja, dan itu dia lah. Untuk tahun 19 story-nya menurut gua cukup bagus. Dan kalau misalkan lu pengen main game ya, gua rasa sih ya, kalau kita ngomongin yang penting-penting aja nih ya, lu main Remu, setelah itu mainin Orin, mainin Tsukasa, habis itu baru mainin sini, ini. Itu tuh cerita yang penting. Kalau cerita yang lain, misalkan kayak Ran, cerita Ran ya malah cuman ya tentang backstory dia doang gitu kan. Jadi kalau misalkan lu pengen tahu cerita fillernya si Ran ya, lu bisa lihat di sini. Jadi si Ran sebelumnya pernah tinggal di Hell, di apa namanya, di Animal Realm dan lain. Dan kalau untuk si Aun juga ceritanya nggak begitu penting, si Ran juga ceritanya juga nggak begitu penting, Nazrin juga ceritanya nggak begitu penting, si apa namanya, Mamisu juga ceritanya nggak begitu penting. Dan tapi untuk si Marissa memang nggak begitu berpengaruh dengan story, main story ya, cerita utama. Tapi ini berhubungan dengan ya cerita masa lalu dia juga. Dia sebelum pernah ketemu dengan Enoko, dan dia juga pengen abadi. Jadi menurut gue itu cukup bagus. Jadi ya cerita yang penting ya itu dia. Dari Remu, Orin, Tsukasa, baru ini dia nih. Tuh dia. Ya, itu aja sih. Dan untuk sisanya ceritanya gak terlalu penting kata gue. Tapi untuk Seran walaupun gak penting, gue suka dengan story ini. Karena menurut gue lucu gitu. Karena kayaknya ini referensi dari Toho 2 juga. Oke, kalau gitu sampai sini aja. Kalau bisa like, subscribe, dan sampai jumpa lagi dengan gue Riki di video selanjutnya. Goodbye.